As a result of the lockdown and the dramatic drop in ready handouts in other country parks, I am beginning to see more troops coming to Monkey Hill to find food. But most of them aren't big troops. Their presence is nothing compared to the two mega troops, Nulla and Jubilee. Both of them have decided to stay this winter. Remember her, the female with trichotillomania? She has been pulling her hair out for at least a good 2 months now. I wonder her obsessive behavior is related to the stress of increased competition for food. And I think these are all members from the troop she belongs to. Today their presence has displaced Nora's troop, probably to somewhere further up along the road. And there they are, indeed. They are all waiting for handouts at this time of the day. This one has been taking leaves, but only a few bites though. No goodies, I think this guy isn't a feeder. But he surely has attracted him to come out and wait. I think most of them are over there in the picnic area. So Stink Eye Essie's sister and mother is over here. Her lil sister, Elyse, definitely doesn't do stink eye. My bad, actually that was a feeder we had just now. He had left goodies in the grass already. No wonder most of them are here. I think they've been given beans. Not sweets, pastries or other junk food. Fiona has taken a lion's share. It probably just reflects her higher ranking. Everyone from Nora's family is here, or at least the ones we know of. And there she is, Nora, the matriarch. Vince was born in the same year as Dopey, Batty, etc. At 4 and a half, he is still hanging around with his mum. Some troops obviously tolerate these older sons better than others. And he seems to be playing as a scout for the troop. Celessa is falling for that little monkey she sees in my lens again. I don't think I'll ever quit using a big lens. It's definitely some kind of worm she has found herself. And she clearly doesn't like it. Even though she's the little princess, she can't just get away with it with Dora. But Celessa just won't give up. She wants a little sister to play with, and I don't blame her a single bit, for she did have one. Celessa had seen and must have loved on her baby sister then. She probably will always wonder where she's gone ever since.